I'm going inside that thing.
Mind if I lend you a hand? I'm pretty experienced with the whole saving the world thing.
Sure, thanks.
I mean, I don't like to boast about it because I'm also really humble. Like, super humble. Because I'm Superman.
Nice work, Eric. Taste justice, evildoer. You show him, Eric. Come on, pick up one of those vehicles. Your days of destruction are over. You are finished, mister. Don't worry. I'll handle this, Eric. That was for your own good. I'll come back and mend you when you've mended your ways. Great, Eric. Go, Eric! You're a natural, Eric.
It's, Emmett, actually.
Hey, you can call yourself whatever you like, Eric. Whatever you like. Remember, Eric, evil will never triumph over good while I'm around.
There you are, Superman.
Gotta go.
Okay, Superman. I'll catch up with you later. Best bud. Hey there, man. Has Supes been boring you about our amazing friendship?
Sure.
Yeah, I thought so. Come on, let's go beat the bad guys.
Mr. Lantern? Any idea how to get past that tentacle?
Oh, I am full of ideas. Superman, I've been here to see that. That's what I do to evil! Chew on that! Get away! Stop it!
I don't have any spare change!
Hey, pick on someone your own size. Are you okay?
Yeah, thanks.
Lucy, Benny, I've got to get past that other Kragalizer tentacle.
Who's Lucy?
We're on it!
Okay. I'm gonna need the aerial from up there.
No problem. Hey, do you mind if we give your van an upgrade? A line of plungers along the wall.
Sure thing.
Woohoo! I'm a flying plumber! I'm gonna double my call-out fee! This'll just take a few seconds, Emmett!
Thank you.
just gotta find something huge to throw at it.
One!
The truck!
So we can go find Superman.
Good luck, Emmett.
Thanks, Benny. Thanks, Lucy.
Seriously, though, who's Lucy?
Let's correct this hunk of junk.
Get off.
Take him down, boys.
Hey!